Hello everyone, today I'm going to be teaching you how to play Times Like These by Foo Fighters on piano. If you do like this lesson, please subscribe to my videos because I make a brand new lesson every week. Also, if you could check out my website, darkpianolessons.tk, because all of my YouTube piano lessons are up there. And if you could please thumbs up on this video and comment on this video, that would help me out a lot. So today I'm going to be teaching you how to play Times Like These by Foo Fighters. Now, in the acoustic version of the song, there is some piano in it. Now, for the first verse, first chorus, and second verse, there's not going to be any piano. But once the second chorus kicks in, there is going to be some. And you're going to be starting off by playing a C, then an E, then a G, and then a C. Then you're going to be moving up to an E, a G, then a B, and then an E. And then you're going to go down to a D, an F sharp, an A, and then a D. And that is going to be the chorus of the song. So this is how it sounds all together. That's going to be the chorus of the song. Now the other part that's different is after the second chorus is going to be this little break, and you're going to be playing this piano fill, and it's going to sound like this. And what you're playing there is a D, then a C, then a D. Then you're going to go up to a G, and then an F sharp. And then you're just going to repeat it with that rhythm. And then you can go back into the chorus of the song. So that's how to play Times Like These by Foo Fighters. Please rate, comment, and subscribe to my videos.